Hello, friends. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die with your host, Rongo the Bold. So I have been crafting and placing shingles all the night long. Forgot to tell you guys, these asphalt shingles are not a normally buildable block. I went ahead and added a recipe, just stones and rock, or stones and wood. Not the greatest, most amazing recipe, but it about works. Yeah, a lot of frames too. All right, so let me grab corners. I've got the insides as well. Those are ready to go almost. So that works. Still have the broken leg or splinted leg. And I need to eat. I've run back to the house a couple times to grab resources, but forgot to eat. I was busy doing my thing. This is definitely one of the biggest builds that I have done in quite a while. My goal is, if not, we'll see. This episode is going to be, we'll be building. I'm going to go ahead and do a little bit more on the, oops, did I? There we go. Beautiful. All right, let me grab these blocks. Now, strangely enough, in the creative menu, these asphalt shingles are all messed up. There's a dots version, there's a regular version, there's a duplicate version. There's a whole bunch of shingles that are similar yet different with different all kinds of different stuff. So be careful when you grab these. Like, think of this one's weird too. I figured we'd go flat roof here. I mean, we could peek it up, but I think it's already so high, so that's gonna be the one difference between the actual picture and this. The only difference will be these, the fact that the roof is gonna be flattish, I say. So, again, I'm not going to bore you guys with putting this roof down. So, I'm going to go ahead and... I'm going to go ahead and hit the old pause button. And then I'm going to go ahead and put down... I don't think I've got enough shingles. It's going to be... I think it's going to be close, but I don't think I'm short. So I'll be right back. All right. So I've run into a bit of a weird. So there are certain blocks, this certain spot right here, where no matter what I do, it all collapses. And I mean, like, no matter what I do, I've got it. Like, it collapses really oddly as well. So I am gonna have to really figure out what to do with that spot. It's like seriously wonky, weird. Like, I was filling this whole yard with frames, and the frames would just like instantly self-combust. Crap, I'm not quite out of wood. I brought some food back from the house. Make the rest of these. I need to go out and get some more trees. Oops. It's just really odd. Okay. frames. So it's like, even if they don't have anywhere to fall, there's a certain batch area. Let me get back up there again. So here, watch this. Okay, so that's good, that's good. Well, maybe now it's, maybe it's like the fifth time I've rebuilt this. See, boom. Huh. So what I may have to do is I may have to like reinforce this with rebar frames or something to make to make it strong enough to support the weight. I don't think I have any more. Nope. Dang it. All right. Where's the down? Where's it down? Oh. Hey zombie, how you doing? Do you mind if I kill you? Alright, I gotta find some more cotton. Alright, so I'm gonna figure that out between episodes. I don't know if I'll get it done. It probably won't be done today because we got, I gotta prep for the horde in a few hours. But, I eat you, dear. I need, where is that? Where'd he go? There we are. I need the meat. And where did you, Miss Zombie Person, go? All right, I'll take that. All right, what I think I'll do, so rather than, here. Make two splits. Since I seem to be breaking my leg quite considerably. It's funny, I'm working on the Whiterun build, and I've broken my leg so many times. Working on Dragon's Reach now, it's just ridiculous. My leg is like permanently broken. It's all gnarled. Alright, I'm going to grab a little bit more wood. What I want to do is place a few other things, like get an idea for where the barn's going to be and where the dock area is going to be. So these, you can fall out of the way. These are just they're cool. I just need some frames. And yeah, I think I'll use iron bars to strengthen up that build. You won't see it, so you know. Has that car always been there? Yes, it has. Yeah. Okay. Frames. Frames. Make more. I've made so many frames. Okay, so there's the back. The house is freaking massive, isn't it? I think it looks pretty good. It's got a good profile on it. Thought it came together really, really well. Okay, so I think like I said, I'm gonna fill in slash dig up the dirt a little bit to level this off a tiny bit, so we have a good plantation space. But I think let's do the barn here. Okay, so now this barn is not going to be too massive because we got a path coming off here. We may just use it. May just keep it extended the way it is too. Ah, six. Banana, kumquat, leather, orangutan. Okay. No. I'm trying to think. How deep? How? We don't. I don't want to. It's not gonna be massive, massive barn. I'm gonna build it out of barn wood. Because I think that'll look cool. Barnwood with a. I'll probably do the same roof, the same asphalt tile roof, asphalt shingle roof. I think that's a good. I do want it to be. Do I want odd? Is that really seven? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, I want to go one wider. I want it to be even because I'm actually going to make the doors be kind of okay, so the barn will be here, and then big doors in the center. There's doors. Yeah, that's good enough. All right, so the path will come across. I think I'll keep it in brick because we can. Dang it, we have a broken leg for Horde Knight. All right, well, definitely not going to be going out and playing, that's for sure. I'll get rid of that rock at least. Hold on. Oh, I thought I saw a zombie head inside. I was gonna be all looking be all bitch. I said bitch. All right. Boop, boop, boop. So, like I said, I want to extend to the. Wow, I'm actually closer to the water than I thought I was. That messes that idea up a little bit. So I think what I'll do. Fact, why don't we just. So that'll be the front corner. That'll be the front corner. And then, this is all going to be brought up level with dirt. And it'll be just trimmed down like that. Nice tight grass. And I'm going to add a couple of recipes to make. Because you can plant. Oh, you can't hit those with the. is when you plant plant fibers, which plants do you get? Oops, nope, bad. You just get, it's not a random, it's just, it's grass. Okay, and I want to be able to plant some of these flower, I want to be able to plant these azaleas, and maybe these more flowery-ish plants. I don't know. We'll see about that. All right, where's my frames? Okay, so this is the corner. Oh, no. We should probably bring it out a bit as well. Like there. I think it's going to be a brick front. So then this will all be leveled out. Brick front. And there's a little bit of landscaping. Now the back side of the house, I'm not too worried about it. I'll probably just even this wall off here. Okay. So we've got the pier. So I've got a recipe in for power. Oh, get rid of those. Power pole wood pillar 50. So that's the small version of the poles. And I need like. I need that many exactly. Haha. What are the odds of even close on that? I don't need that anymore. Let's need a. Oh, wow. Thirsty. Okay. Boodoo-ba. Okay, so the dock area. What I want to do is have it hook around, so we'll have it's so cool that you can do that now. 2, 3, boom, and then over 1, 2, 3. Oopsie. All right, I gotta fix that. Ah, crap, signal. Annoying. Alright, so anyway, right. It's right here, right? 1, 2, 3, boom. Right there. And what I need is wood plate. Wood plate. I'm going to make a dock out of this stuff. And we need another sacrificial tree. Come here, Mr. Tree! Let's give this little runty thing too. Don't need this dead clutter. Okay. It's like, what are you doing? 1,400 hours. Watching my time. I gotta make sure I prepare for the Horde. Before the Horde. And we're gonna do something different this time as well. Alright, that should be enough to get us some more plates. Yeah. Alright, plates. Broken leg. So what I want to do is something like this, if this works out. Something like that for my dock. I think that looks pretty good. I think the water will go away once we relog, so I'm not too worried about that. But I'm not gonna relog now since it is Horde Day. So anyway, so one. Yeah, it's hard to tell. Okay, right. Right there? So I want to have, like I said, kind of an L-shaped dock. Did I mess that up somehow? Nope, that's right. So we'll go out. Two more blocks. We're gonna put the boathouse on this side, and so we need to probably go out, I would say, a couple more of these. So it's 1, 2, 3. Oh, don't be such a dramatic drama queen. Okay, so this one was right there. Probably one more. 1, 2, 3. Okay, and glad there's no piranhas in the game yet. Yet. Okay, I think this is far enough out. Oh, look at that. Look at that. It's a champ. Alright, I'm gonna work on some prep stuff for the Horde. So when we come back, it'll be hard time. And then tomorrow we'll start doing some more work on, hopefully finish the roof up on the house and maybe start getting, yeah, that's good. So boathouse here, dock extended off this way just a little bit farther. Maybe I'll put in there a little sailboat or something over on the side. I've never done a boat in 7 days, so it's gonna be kind of cool to try and, you know, put something together. So I hope it works out. And that turned out pretty good. I like that. I'll put, I'm tempted to swap out the front pieces there and use the cream drywall, because that's how I roll. I may just do solid white. Maybe brown. We'll think about it. Anyway, guys, for now, it's been Wrong with the Bold. Hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, click that like button. Let me know in the comments below. Tell your friends, your family, and your grandma. And I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.